Okay, now let's just run this project, run this repository, run this web application. See what it looks like. So the serve, run the task. And after that, you can click the open app button to see your product. Okay, this is not the thing that we supposed to see. This is it. Oh, it's still that. No, actually, it's not. It's not the thing that we should be seeing in here. So there must have something wrong with it. I have to check the main.js app.view. Look what we got. You have to, you know, welcome to your vuejs.app. So this is the right thing. But why I'm getting the wrong thing in here? It's probably, let's do something else. For example, you can just view project manager. This is a local shell client. We don't need it. We're gonna, you know, import a new one from the wechat client. This is a project that we gonna be import, that we're gonna import. Okay, right now let's run this thing again and open this project. This is what you gonna say, but here's the problem. You say the title of this web page is client. We don't want that. We want to change it to something else, for example the wechat. So how do we do that? Can we do that? Or simply enough, can we do that? We should try to do that. So I'm going to ask how to change the title of view project. Alright, here we know how to do that. First we're gonna, you know, close that process, stop that process. Then we need to change the package that JSON. Change the length from client to website. And the yarn lock. Okay, we don't have to change it. So that's it. And what you need to do is use view UI. If you see that thing, you won't see any changes. So you're gonna re-import this project again. Import this project. Here you can run this file again. Let's open this application. Here you say the client is still that. I don't believe it. Oh shit, it's still client. That thing won't change. Let's see if we can solve this problem by our own. Let's go to the public and indexed. You're gonna say the client title in here. I'm going to change it to simply web chat. Good, now let's run that run this task again. Okay, now we got the title right, web chat. Good, so made it, the first mission of our project.